Loneliness can affect anyone, even people who are in the company of others. I'm Dr. Heidi Seropoulos with Independence Blue Cross. As we age, loneliness can be quite common. Long-term loneliness can have very real health effects. To ensure seniors are enjoying their golden years, Independence Blue Cross is offering these tips to help prevent loneliness. Make new friends. You can meet new people with similar interests at Age Fearless events like Tai Chi or cooking demos, which are held at several Freedom Valley YMCAs and right here at Independence Live in Center City. Exercise daily. It's been proven to boost your mood, so talk to your doctor about the best activities for you. Better yet, do it with a friend. Eating alone is difficult and can lead to poor food choices. Come on, community, invite your elderly neighbor for a meal.
Independence Blue Cross is committed to helping our seniors age fearless.